sorry, boy. You protest against Jonathan. You carry your member, your people, your member. When I go protest against them. Better say Jonathan Naibo. Naibo. Chinubu and Pastor Adibu trust now. Protest against him. Say, you know, do a say na bad president TB. Okay, now, now Chinubu they rule us now. Chinubu never reached 1 year. He never even, let me say, you know, concern me better now. But Chinubu never, you never, as he enter, everywhere scatter. Pastor Adibu, Alpha. You don't protest against Tinubu. So I be. Pastor Adebe, you be Yoruba. Tinubu na you say na Yoruba. Meanwhile, Jonathan na Ibo, two of na protest against him. So how far now? Pastor Adebe, I ask you how far. You don't protest against him. You don't challenge him. You don't carry your member. Go, when I go protest against him. How far? I ask you, Pastor Adebe. We are the winners, Abi. We are the winners. Abi, Pastor Adebo, you say Nigeria get spiritual problem. And you are a pastor. Okay, pray. Make that spiritual problem go. Abi, let me be the reason why you become pastor. So that you go to solve problem with prayer. Oh, yeah, pray now. Abi, your prayer don't fail you. You don't chop money, all members' money. Don't chop and chop and chop. You see, come enter government and politics again. They chop politician money, say, all of them come, they go together, they mingle together, they do business together. Pastor Adebo, me, they tell you, you no concern you, the lamina go come, DSS. All of them, when I go they arrest those people, where won't protest. Say this in that guy, where they talk, say, he go do clutch for this handbag government nation, where white world, I be, you no concern me. English no see my mind, you no concern me, I no say. When I go they arrest, I'm gonna come carry me, another year. All of them go just day. Why be say we not gonna find way to stop this protest? Why? We not gonna find way to stop them. Share now wait you not supposed to do be that. Not be for you will be Mr. President. But come out. First apologize to Nigerians. Say you don't fail us. As a father. Because like this, you be father to us. You don't fail us as a father. You don't fail us as our leader. You don't fail us as president. First apologize. Nobody say me you come out here. You go rule in an 8 years. You go rule, you go dead there 8 years, but because you go, nothing go do you, Mr. President. Nothing go do you, nobody go push you for that, come on for that. But the thing be say, come on, first apologize, now be this, no matter what you're supposed to do. Apologize. Wait till we, you know what we want already, no need to ask us again. Come do what we want. What Nigerians really need, do it. Do it, what you're supposed to do. You want what they say, they increase minimum wage. You call the carry soldier. Men soldier, carry soldier, pack food for Lagos. They find a way to stop the protest. Meanwhile, you get way to the plan where you want to do. Now, why they find way to stop the protest? Meanwhile, if you become me, I don't know which go dead difficult for you to just say, yeah, may they bring the fuel price down. May everywhere, they okay. All those innocent people, where they inside prison, may they free them. I don't know which is difficult for that one at all. You feel you are not be saying no feel. You not be saying you care what achieve where you want achieve. You are Pastor Adebo and Co. When I get with you now, what achieve? Why Pastor Adebo keep quiet talking now? Why? Why? Now they whine us. Pastor Adebo, you keep quiet. Why? More be on your side. Oh, be yo! I go talk to him again. This is the way they do. I swear to my God. If you know they careful, and all these celebrities will be say, when they do that, I say, this is no concern. I swear to my God, all of you now, go hand up like this. I go see talk to him. Go hand up like this. As I did like this. You know, better pass anybody with this country. All of them are the same. All these celebrities will do like Mumu. Pastor Adebuye, why you keep quiet now? Now you're supposed to carry your member, go protest against Tinubu. Why you not talk anything? You get what you do, you get what you do, we no good. Go catch everybody. Go catch everybody.